Have you ever wanted to grab the color from your favorite movie or TV show and apply it to your images? With this new feature inside of Photoshop 2022, it's really easy now. So here's a photograph of a dune buggy and I want to make it look like it's on Mars. So how would I do that? Well, let's go under the new filter and we're going to go under the filter. We're going to go under the neural filters and then you'll see a new one called color transfer. If you see this little cloud, click on it to download it first so that it's here, and then we're going to turn it on. Now, we can choose some of these different presets. In fact, some of these might get pretty close. Maybe this one here might get us a little bit close to what we're looking for. Not bad, but not quite what I want. So what we're going to do is we're going to choose custom instead. Now, I'm going to grab a screen capture from a movie. So why don't we do something like The Martian, just to open it in YouTube, and then just grab a screen capture, like literally Command-Shift-4 on the Mac, and then just drag it around like you would here. And then on Windows, I think it's print screen, and you literally take a screen capture of that video. Now, all we need to do is select the image, so we're just going to click, and I'm going to grab the screenshot. This is the one that I took here from The Martian, and look at that, boom, it applies that to it immediately. Now you have the ability to go in and you can change the strength and different things like that. So maybe I want to give it a little bit more saturation. So why don't we push that saturation just a little bit more? And you can see, yeah, now that's looking like a really nice Martian kind of a scene. Now, if you wanted to remove it from certain areas, you could just hit the little minus brush there and that would enable you to do that. So you would just click and then this is just showing a mask here, but that mask is going to hide it in those areas. And if I turn the mask overlay off, you'll see here, see what we're doing? We're just painting back the original colors. Now, I don't necessarily want to do that because I like what we've got here, but see how we have the ability to do that. So here's the different options. Now, if you were painting with a mask, you would want that layer masked. In this case, we'll just use a new layer, click OK. And there we go, we have a new layer. There we are, before and after. So this is part of my series on the new features inside of Photoshop 2022. Check them all out on YouTube or also on PhotoshopCAFE.com. All right, so I'd love to hear your comments about this. Let me know underneath, is this something you think you're going to use? I know I'm going to be using it a lot. And I'll do more tutorials more in depth on this. And if you are new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on notifications, you won't miss any of my tutorials. And do me a favor, guys, if you like this, smash that like button. What it does is it helps us with the YouTube algorithm. All right, until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.